very special one show with Louise Minchin.
And Matt Allwright. So why the big noise? It's because we've got the first family of Hollywood right here.
Dad, well, he was once the Prince of Bel-Air and now reigns supreme as the King of Tinseltown.
Mum overcame the Matrix and is pal of the President.
Her son is the new Karate Kid.
And their daughter has sung at the Nobel Peace Prize. She's only nine.
Ordinary name, extraordinary family. It's the Smiths! We ought not to forget our choir downstairs, going mad. All 102 of them, the rock choir. Oh, no. I'm not sure about you guys, but this Karate Kid is feeling hungry.
So it must be time for this.
Yum, 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 yum.
Jay's Foodie Friday.
If I didn't have a choir of 102 people singing my theme tune next week, I will know my career is in trouble.
You'll make sure.
Want to borrow my choir?
You have a fantastic choir.
They follow me wherever I go. Weddings.
But we love summertime here in the UK. It doesn't happen often. Mm. When it does, we play this particular type of music.
Yes. Here's something you, Will, wrote a little earlier.
Uh-oh.
We're going to have to say goodnight to you. Thank you so much for
coming. You told us it would be over before we knew.
No, Karate Kid is in cinemas nationwide from Wednesday the 28th of July.
Rock Choir Volume 1 is out now. We're going to leave you in their capable hands as they pay homage to the Smith family and Karate Kids everywhere. See ya.
See you on Monday.